we're all the time trying to create new scenes that make people enjoy more the research that we do.
For example, if you have a football player who just got a concussion, if we can understand how their balance is impaired following concussion and how their visual function is impaired following concussion, then we can design specific rehabilitation interventions that allows them to be out on the football field without the risk of sustaining another head impact, for example. The virtual reality environment is created using a program called Unity.
And Unity is actually a video game tool that is using like major games that people can buy today. Actually, and here we use for research. The hardest part is make the scene actually react with those body markers, the treadmill, force plate, and all the sensors that we have.
Another vital component to making this scene work is the motion capture system itself. We have 14 cameras around the dome, and they are constantly tracking little reflective markers on the leg and the foot. And when the leg makes contact with the ball, in the virtual environment, of course, the ball is then projected through the goalpost.